If your spreadsheet is slow when you enter a number, it may indicate this problem, especially where someone has hidden rows and columns so that you don't actually see them. So for example, here, he has a simple spreadsheet, simple calculation. All it's doing is just adding up the ones above. When I put a 2 in here, instantaneously it calculates. If I ever come here, push 2, I'm going to push enter now, and you'll see I'm waiting. Eventually it calculates. If that is the case, it's not a formatting issue. I can format in full speed. That's not a problem. What you may find is unhide this section. And you'll see that the formulas actually go on. And if you go, you'll see that formula goes all the way to the very last column. So when people hide columns and rows, depending how they do their copies across, sometimes they think they're copying to here, but they actually are copying all the way to the very end of the spreadsheet. And you can see the difference. When I click top here and I click enter, you'll see thinking, eventually it changes. Whereas if I highlight those, get rid of them. So it takes a bit of time because it's quite a few cells. And now we go and change the number, you'll see it's back to full speed. So watch out for these gray areas where people have hidden the columns or rows. Sometimes there are calculations in there, and if not done correctly, it can slow your spreadsheet down exponentially.